sorry to hear about your father.
So am I.
But I mean, motor neuron disease, it's not a pretty thing to have.
He had so much ahead of him! Anyway, I called you at 7:30 yesterday. You didn't pick up.
I had some business.
Business?
Picking up some dead flowers in the garden. Do you have any idea who that was?
I have an idea, but I haven't checked his coat yet. That might give me some more ideas.
Yeah. Him and John Torres had some problems. I can't imagine it being anyone else. Whoever it is, the bastard that killed him, he's gonna have hell to pay. I pay him a visit at 6 tomorrow.
Well, if you do find the guy, give him one from me.
Thank you.